as Thomas Jefferson said, the only safe repository for power is the people themselves.